Even as we prepare our hearts, we'll welcome the Lord in our midst. As we sing, "Come, now is the time to worship." Yes, brothers and sisters, even as we sit before our Lord today, let's come before Him, leaving aside all that is going on around us. Let's lay down all those heavy burdens, all our baggages, and let us come in total surrender to Him. As we sit before our Lord today, let's tell Him, "Abba, here I come before You. I want to experience You, Lord." I'm tired of all that I've been carrying along with me, and I want to lay it at Your feet. Lord, you've blessed me every day with the gift of life. You've blessed me with a family and with people who help make me feel secure. I am grateful, Lord. But Lord, I'm grateful mostly for the gift of your Son. Jesus, it is that love that you had for me, that you were able to die on that cross for me. And Lord, it is that love that I desire today. I am grateful for that love, Lord. Brothers and sisters, let's take a few moments now to bring before our Lord all the blessings that we are grateful for. And at this time, let's offer it to the Lord, thanking Him for those blessings, thanking Him for those moments, thanking Him for those people. And Lord, even as we bring these people, these incidents, these moments before you, Lord, we sing this hymn of thanksgiving, Lord, expressing our gratitude, not just for all these people, for these moments, but for that love that you have for us, Lord. As we sing this song in Konkani, let's reflect on all the blessings the Lord has given us. For there's so much that we want to thank our Lord for, but we always fall short when it comes to thank our Lord. Let's try to sing that.
Arga tuka, arga tuka, arga tuka, somia. Arga tuka, arga tuka, arga.
Jesus, maka tu chamo. And even as we have praised our God and we've thanked Him for all that He is in our lives, let us bring ourselves before our God. Today, let us bring our families before our God. Yes, Lord, today we bring before You our relationships. No matter how they may be, Lord, we bring them before You. We bring before You the brokenness in our hearts. And Lord, we bring each and every piece, Lord, of our heart before You. And we just want to lay it down, Lord, before You. We bring before You, Lord, our aspirations, our goals, whatever we desire, Lord, and we bring them at Your feet, Lord. We just want to surrender, Lord, our entire lives into Your hands. No matter how difficult, Lord, it is for us to keep going through this life, we want to give it all up for You. Strip away, Lord, any pride that is within our hearts, within our minds. Help us, Lord, to be humble like you. Make us humble servants, Lord, just like you. Dear brothers and sisters, even now as we sing our next song of surrender, let us bring to mind all that's bothering us, everything that disturbs us, everything that has hurt us, be it our family members, any complaints, any taunts, any brokenness, surrender it all to our Lord. He's waiting to listen to you. And he's waiting to embrace you with his love. And today let's make this decision. Lord, I surrender it all to you. I'm giving my everything to you, Lord. Every single part of my life, I'm surrendering at your feet. I'm waiting, Lord, at the foot of your cross, where my life was completely changed because of that sacrifice on the cross. That sacrifice which was so precious, that God himself came down for me. And the promise that you give each of us, Lord, to be with you once again in eternity. Anything, Lord, in this life, nothing compares to your love, Lord. I don't want anything in this life, Lord. I just want to follow you, and I want to be in your presence, Lord, day in and day out.
I'm singing you this song, I'm waiting at the cross, all the world holds dear, I count it all. For the sake of knowing you, for the glory of your name, to know the lasting joy, even been sharing in your pain, and I surrender all to you, all to you.
Yes, Lord, as we have already surrendered everything, Lord, to you. If there is any void in our lives, Lord, we just bring that to you, Lord. And we ask you to take your place in our lives. We are here for you. And I need you always in my life, Lord. Bring us closer to you, Lord. My heart desires for you, for your love. There are many other things that the world offers to us. And sometimes we even look at that, Lord. But right now, I just want you, Lord, as I spend this time with you. I need you more than yesterday, Lord. I need you more than anything, Lord, in my life. You have given us breath. And we just want to be in your presence. My heart beats for you. And I need you, Lord. I need you more, Lord.
Yesterday, I need you more. before I need you, Lord. I need you,
my beloved Jesus. Your sacrifice on the cross has made a big difference in my life. Today, these youngsters have testified that sacrifice, the importance of that sacrifice for each one who is adoring the Lord this evening or this morning on the other side of the world. Lord, we thank you for giving your life for me and for everyone. More than my sin causing you to suffer, your suffering, your sacrifice has made a difference in the way I live my life. Lord, you always want us to repent and return to you, Lord. Tonight, this evening, together with this youth who have led us in this beautiful adoration, Lord, with all the fathers and brothers and the faithful gathered in the St. Paul's Studio Chapel, we pledge our love for you. We would like to be ignited with your power so that we will be igniting the world with your power. Lord, give us that grace of repentance and to return to you with joy. Lord, we present before you all the prayers and the needs, intentions of all your holy faithful, Lord. Lord, there are many, Jesus, the many. From material needs to spiritual needs to psychological well-being, spiritual well-being, domestic needs, needs at the office, needs at various properties, needs of deliverance, Lord. Whatever need, Lord, we bring before your holy altar. You know it, Lord. You have just said, seek first the kingdom of God and all these things shall be added to you. Today, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we surrender all the needs of this world, of every one of us. Lord, we know that you can do it. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Shall we all kneel before the Lord for the final benediction and blessings? Let us bow in adoration.
Let us bow in adoration to this sacrament so great. Cannot grasp this marvel. saint, glory, honor, adoration. Let us sing with one accord.
The divine praises. Blessed be God, blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy. Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be her glorious Assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
O Sacrament most holy, O Sacrament giving be every moment thine.
Sisters and brothers of the St. Paul's Global Eucharistic Family,
what a powerful evening we had. Really, these three young women of faith who have come all the way from IC Colony, Borivali, taking trouble. They started 2 hours before to be here. They have ignited tonight's adoration. Let us put our hands together. I'll call all of them in front of this altar. Ronita, the leader of this, and Yonan and Harlin, please come before the altar of the Lord. Go in the center, please. Yes. So these are the young women who ignited tonight's adoration. They really deserve a big round of applause. The bold and blessed adoration today we had. Thank you, and may God bless you. May your mission bear more and more fruits for the glory of God. Thank you, and God bless you. A final announcement, my dear friends. We are having a one-day inner healing workshop and therapy on 2nd April for all the lay faithful. Are most welcome. It will be happening at this campus. Those who are able to come, please register with Father Johnny. Good night, and see you again for next Ignite tomorrow at 8:30 p.m. Good night.